Welcome back. Plant issues revision second chapter. We will discuss very easily you can score in this chapter in annual examination. Why? Because only with diagrams you can impress. Here you can see observation of plant issues. All activities will be about plant issues only. Here onion tissues are there. What are tissues here? Group of cells. And these are group of cells. These are group of cells. These are group of cells. So any group of cells are called as tissues, and here we are discussing about plant tissues. So it is plant tissues. Onion cell activity, as usual, as you perform in your lower classes, take an onion, peel out and put under microscope with a clean slide, then you can see these kind of tissues. So that tissues will be again focusing into the inner parts. So maximum tissues are divided into four types of tissues are there. So what are the four types of tissues here? First one, it is meristematic tissue. Next one, dermal tissue. Next, vascular tissue. After that, ground tissue. So if you won't remember, you can write classification. That means here these four you can write like anything: meristematic tissue, vascular tissue, ground tissue and dermal tissue. So one by one we will just discuss. Before that, first we have to focus what are the tissues. We need to take one onion such that the roots must be touching the water level in the glass. Like that, we need to put the setup for 3 to 4 days. After that, we get a small hair like structures for the roots. That tip of the root hair we need to take and we need to focus under microscope. Then we can get this kind of picture here. Here you can see this activity to see for very clear image of the meristematic tissue. Meristematic tissue is the first tissue. It helps in overall development of the plant body. If a plant is growing, means that is only due to meristematic tissue. First thing you need to remember, meristematic tissue will help like a signaling system. Everywhere it will be present, the root tips, the hair tips, wherever tips are present. Can you see here, root tips, head tips, here shoot tip, head tip, it is present, head tips, these are present. So how many types of meristematic tissue are there? Three types are there: apical meristematic tissue, lateral meristematic tissue and intercalary meristematic tissue. Can you see, this is apical meristematic tissue and this is lateral meristematic tissue. This is intercalary meristematic tissue. Three types of tissues are there. These tissues will help in height and width of the body. And if you see here, different kinds of tissues are there. What is this? Parenchyma, sclerenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma tissues are there. So these are of ground tissues. Next tissue type is ground tissue. Here we discussed about the meristematic tissue, but here it is the ground tissue. In ground tissue, different types are present. Oh, first one it is parenchyma, next one it is colenchyma, next one sclerenchyma. Like that, aerenchyma is there, chlorenchyma will be there, storage tissue will be there. But what is the difference? You can see by pictures only here. These are also cells arranged in circular pattern without any intercellular spaces. But here intercellular spaces are present with thickenings. But here intercellular spaces are broadly absent. Understood? So very present also little here and here. Like that, this is parenchyma, this is colenchyma, this is sclerenchyma. And in sclerenchyma, inside walls are little furrow in nature. That means they make furrows here. And parenchyma cells and colenchyma and sclerenchyma, these three will perform photosynthesis as they have chloroplast. Understood? So if we see here about different tissues, sclerenchyma, aerenchyma, storage tissue, like this, chlorenchyma, if you see, complete chloroplasts are present. It performs photosynthesis. And aerenchyma, it consists of air vacuoles. And storage tissue, air vacuoles, due to this air vacuoles, complete exchange of gases will be done. And this is storage tissue. Oils, whatever we are using in our home, that will be getting from storage tissue only. Storage tissue will store all minerals, oils, carbohydrates, fats, lipids, mineral roughage, everything is present in the storage tissue. As this is a revision topic, we are touching briefly all the topics. Individual videos are there, classes. Go to the Hello Biology channel, and in that 9th class playlist will be there. So don't say that you don't have knowledge on YouTube. You are seeing much thing in the YouTube. So I have confidence in you that you can also watch this channel by taking all the important resources here. Understood? So at least in a day, if you are seeing 10 videos of entertainment, at least one video educational one you need to observe that. Understood? Let it be any channel, this channel or any biology channel, you can feel free to see. Why? Because it is ultimate goal. You need to write your exams. Understood? Those at that time, no app will no gaming app or no app, whatever you are studying, that won't help you. Understood? These only will be helping during the exam. So 10 videos if you are seeing, in that 9 videos are game related and 1 video is education, means during exam time that 9 videos of games knowledge won't give any helping for your exam. Understood? Only that one educational video only will be giving a help, good help for your an exam. So that you are supposed to see these classes only. Understood? Next one here we have a dermal tissue. Dermal tissue here, if you see, dermal tissue is divided into many types, three types: epidermis, endodermis and mesodermis. Understood? So these are the layers of dermis. Deeply it is there, and in the lower dermis stomata like structures are present. These are stomata like structures. So first tissue, it is dermal tissue we discussed here. This is the meristematic tissue and this is the dermal tissue, and this all belongs to ground tissue. And next, vascular tissue. In vascular tissue, what is present here? Xylem and phloem are present. So first thing, this person discovered this xylem region, that means xylem and phloem region, and this pithy part, this region is now called as pithy part, Nehemiah groove. So he only discovered this region, so that's why it is very popular here. Again, next, xylem and phloem. Xylem consists of two types cells and phloem consists of two types cells here shown, but in general xylem is divided into four types. So xylem consists of xylem vessels, xylem elements, and xylem tracheids, xylem pits, like that. Pits is a region, xylem tracheids, xylem elements, xylem parenchyma, like that. And phloem consists of phloem companion cells and phloem vessel cells, phloem parenchyma, like that. Understood? So xylem will conduct water into the plant body, whereas phloem will conduct into food to the plant body. Food is supplied by phloem, water is supplied by xylem. Understood? So xylem is like water can, and phloem is like that biryani can, parcel. Xylem is like water, it will transport complete the body, and phloem will transport complete this.